Hi, I'm Laura.
And I'm Andy, and we're the Weeping Willows from Melbourne, Australia.
And you are watching the UK Americana Bar TV show.
See you around.
How you doing, everyone? Welcome. This week we are going to be cooking with Daisy Chute. This is Daisy. She's going to come and give me a hand. She's going to have a look at exactly what I'm doing today.
Hello, Luigi. Okay.
Hello.
What are we
nice
cooking?
To meet. Well, today we're going to be doing ravioli lobster, spaghetti with clams, and orecchiette pasta with pesto sauce.
Oh,
okay, no. Good. It's going to be fun, a bit of fun. I got all my ingredients with me. I got everything with me. So well, you just have a look around now. We've got the plates in there. If you can take three plates, because we've got three dishes to make today.
Okay.
You can put them here for me. Thank you. That's it. Lovely. One there.
Mm-hmm.
One there. Lovely, thank you. Good.
Okay.
Is everyone happy there? Good. Okay, so where are you from, Daisy, anyway?
Well, I'm...
Oh, Scotland.
Yes.
Well, born in Scotland. Or...
Born in Scotland, yeah.
Oh,
but lovely. I'm half American, so...
Oh, half American. Yeah. Mum and dad American, or...
My mother's American.
Oh, I see.
And, yeah, I grew up in Edinburgh.
Uh-oh. Who's... Oh, my God, who's that?
Ah, Lord Luigi.
Who's that?
Well, we have a friend at the door. He says he's known you for a long time. He's a Russian food critic. He says he knows you. His name is Vladimir HadEnough.
I don't know anyone in Russia.
He said he knows you very well. Shall I bring him in?
Bring him in. Let's see who he is.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. You're well.
Thank you.
Please
thank
tell
you.
Him to come in.
Thank you.
Who's this? Do you know anyone called Vladimir?
No, Vladimir.
I don't know.
No.
How are you? Great to see you again. You're looking very good. Very good.
How do you know me?
I've been to your restaurants many times.
You don't
recognize me?
I don't recognize him at all.
Goodness gracious me.
Which restaurant?
I was a bit of trouble. And that's why you forget me.
Oh, I see.
I see my food. I eat it. I don't like it.
You complaining about my food?
Of course.
Why are you complaining about
it's
my food?
It's rubbish.
What do you mean it's rubbish, my food?
It's no good.
I can't believe what he just said. It's rubbish.
No. It looks good.
Oh, I see.
Oh, yes. But the taste is just a little bit... Blend.
What do you mean blend?
Not enough garlic.
I don't want no one to complain about my food. No one ever complain about my food.
You're joking.
Yes, my food is the best.
Daisy, hello, how are you?
This is my friend Daisy.
Good to see you.
Hello, hi.
Lovely. I love your music.
Yeah.
I love your music.
Oh, thank you very much.
Very, very good.
Thank you.
I take you back with me to the Gorbals.
No. Daisy, she's with me at the moment. She's helping me in the kitchen.
Okay? She's your...
Okay. She's my
boyfriend.
Girlfriend. I'm not saying we are together, but you know, you never know in life. You
hey,
know.
I'm better than him.
No.
I promise.
Italian man is better.
That's good.
Just say you like garlic. Just
you
say you like
be
garlic.
You paired up together because okay. He doesn't could know you, about
you,
garlic.
Vladimir, could you do me a favor?
No,
could you do me a favor? Could you please?
I like garlic.
Mister, could
no
you please?
Garlic.
Could you please leave my kitchen, please? Because
are you
I am,
sure?
Which just we are a bit busy at the moment. Okay,
okay.
We will see you soon. Thank you very much. Nice to see you. Okay, could you please leave? Thank you.
You better get cooking.
Thank you.
You better get cooking. You better get cooking. Cooking now. You better get cooking.
Cooking now.
You better get cooking.
Cooking now.
You better get cooking. And answer those questions now.
Ladies and gentlemen, all right, now Daisy, this is what we've done is we've done the ravioli lobster. Spaghetti clams,
mm-hmm.
Orecchiette with beans and pesto sauce.
Wow.
Okay. So this one here, look at that. This is the ravioli. Well, what I'm going to do is, just going to add a little bit of olive oil. Mm-hmm. Just a touch. Just not too big because it's a bit dry, but I'm sure it tastes good. Look at that. Oops, I'm sorry. Okay. I'm going to put this in the plate, mm-hmm. Like that. Well, you have to put them always nicely like this. Like 2, 3, and 4. You move it like that.
Mm-hmm.
Then you take the prawns, you put one in the middle.
Mm.
Over there. And just put the sauce on top like this. Look at that, beautiful.
Wow.
See what I mean? That's it. Presentation is very, very important. So what I do is, now I'm just gonna move it a little bit. Just play with it a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
Play with your food.
Then I'm gonna put a little bit of sea salt on the side. Not too much, because then it will be too salty. But then a bit of pepper. All around,
mm-hmm.
And this is ready. Look at that.
Delicious.
Ravioli lobster. There we go, the linguine. Okay. So it's spaghetti with clams.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Now, where would I find the forks?
The forks.
The forks. Have you got a fork here that we can?
Yeah, we'll find the fork. I'm gonna call my butler. We'll see okay. if he's got any forks.
Or do I just eat with my hands?
That's it. You can look at that. Bit of pepper. This one as well. Beautiful. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Lovely. Bit of olive oil, of course.
One would get the forks. So one.
Excuse me, sir.
Shall I get the forks, sir?
Yes, please. Can you give me two? I mean, you go. Well, give me about three forks, please. Thank you. God, I keep telling him all the time. I tell him the same thing. Doesn't bloody learn. Unbelievable. Foreigners. Anyway, and this one here, let me warm it up a little bit.
So what's in this one?
This one is orecchiette pasta, mm-hmm. homemade with fresh beans and pesto sauce and basil.
Wow.
Okay. Just gonna put this one in there. Look at that.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Tasty stuff.
Everyone having fun? Good? Wow. So, thank you. Daisy, could you please take this? Thank you very much. Yeah. Lovely. Okay, good. Okay.
Okay.
And again, what we do is a bit of pepper. Not too much. See? Mm-hmm. And again, a bit of, I put olive oil everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
On yourself as well?
That's it. Of course, good for the skin. It's better to buy those, you know, the expensive creams which they come out of where from. Olive oil is good for the skin, for sunburn, everything.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay? And it's good as well. I mean, when you drink too much alcohol, then if a shot of olive oil, extra virgin, is good. It cleans everything.
Really?
And it doesn't smell alcohol. Just clever, this.
Good tip.
Don't tell anyone. It's only between us. Okay, now if you want, you can try.
I can try?
Yeah, you can try the orecchiette.
No, I think just, I want you to try it first.
You want me to try first? Okay.
In case you're poisoning me.
You don't trust me. My name is not Vladimir. Mmm. Just put
whatever.
Yeah.
It's
lovely. Mmm.
Mmm.
Oh. Mmm.
There's definitely garlic in that one.
It is. Russian, they don't like garlic. Mm-hmm. Russian, they don't like garlic.
Mm, should we try this one?
Yeah.
I'm hungry now.
God, I can't believe.
It's very hard to eat spaghetti.
What is it? Can you give me a fork, please? God, you got me a spoon.
Okay. Yeah? We can do this.
Mm. And this one here is the ravioli. Look at that, Daisy.
Yummy. And so talk us through how you made this one.
Yeah. This one is the... Thank you. Oh, thank you very much. God, he's listening to my
life. Thank you for that.
Yeah, this is for the spaghetti. You don't need a spoon. No, Italian, they don't use a spoon with the fresh spaghetti.
Show us how to eat spaghetti.
The Americans, when they eat the pasta, they got a big spoon and they turn like this. Strong. You just take the spaghetti like that. Look. Beautiful. Look at that. Okay?
Mm.
You turn and turn it. Here we go, Daisy. This is for you.
Oh, wow.
Thank you. Yeah.
Mmm.
Okay?
Mmm.
Mmm. Mmm. Thank you very much, everyone, to come and see me, and welcome Daisy as well. Nice to see you, Daisy. Nice to meet you. Thank
nice
you very much.
Nice to meet you, Luigi.
Grazie.
Ciao.
Thank you. Ciao.
Hey, everybody. If you get the chance, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for lots of fun music videos just waiting for you. Check them out. Plus, we're on Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter. See you there.